of power and money, but you are mortal. You know you cannot escape death, but immortality can be obtained. If others have succeeded conquering death, why must we accept it? I know where the immortals live and how to obtain their secrets.